Well, internationalization means the right kind of knowledge transfer, exposure, employment, and research opportunities for the students and the faculty. The faculty get access to global standards of various learning systems so that they can improve upon that. And the students get access to the complete variety of global library for their research, and the global accreditation of the courses makes the students eligible for global opportunities for employment.